Class. I'm economics teacher, a league official. Now we are going to study economics. The reason today is consumer theory. Consumer theory. First, define what is consumer. Consumer is a person or is a someone or person who consume or buys or purchases a particular commodity. After defining a consumer, now we approach a utility. What is utility? A utility, it is a satisfaction derived from consuming a particular commodity. Is a satisfaction derived or consumer gets derived or consumer gets from consuming a particular commodity. Okay, after understood the utility, what is utility? Now the utility has two types. Types of utility. First one is total utility. Total utility. And the second one, marginal utility. Marginal utility. A total utility, in simple words, write TU. And marginal utility, in simple words, write MU. Then we are going to explain one by one what is total utility. Total utility is a total satisfaction derived from consuming all units of commodity. Is total satisfaction derived from consuming all units of commodities. Yes, as you consume more units of commodities, the total utility here is increasing. Then the total utility is increasing, but it increases until you satisfy enough, meaning that until you live on maximum. When you live on maximum, we call it point of saturation. Now we are iterating on the graph. Total utility. Total utility by iteration. Here we have quantity. Initial zero. Here on y-axis we have total utility, on x-axis we have quantity. Here the total utility starting from the origin. Key x. Okay, this is a total utility by iteration. It is starts from here to zero because it starts by increasing as you consume and consume more, the total utility is increasing, but it is increasing until here we have the maximum. And key X, it is the maximum. Here, in this point, it is a point of saturation. Point of saturation. Here, when you look here, mean that you have satisfied. That is a maximum. It is a maximum point. Then after understood the total utility. Now what is marginal utility? MU, marginal utility, it is an additional satisfaction consumer gets from consuming an additional unit of commodity. Or it is an additional satisfaction derived from consuming an additional unit of commodity. Is additional satisfaction derived from consuming additional unit of commodity. Additional unit of commodity. Okay. Meaning that here, as you consume, the second one, the second consumption, it gives you the other satisfactions. Meaning that we get the marginal utility by consuming an additional unit of commodity. Now, by reflecting, here we have on x-axis, we have quantity. On y-axis, we have marginal utility. Here, starting to higher level, then decrease as you consume a commodity. This is MU. Okay. Now, the marginal utility illustrated by this diagram, meaning that it shows how you consume a commodity as more as you add and you add another commodities, the utility we derived from this decrease up here. Here when the marginal utility it is here at maximum, meaning that the marginal utility it is equal to zero. Now, after understood this marginal utility and total utility, we have to deliver or to approach the relationship between total utility and the marginal utility. Relationship between marginal MU and TU, meaning that MU it is a marginal utility, TU it is total utility. We have two different graphs. First, we have a graph that shows the total utility and a graph that shows marginal utility. Quantity, total utility, zero, then quantity MU here it is. Okay. The graph that shows the total utility, that it shows us how the total utility starts by increasing, then when you live on maximum, the total utility beyond maximum, total utility become to decrease. Total utility. Marginal utility. Here, key X. Okay. This by illustration, the relationship between total utility and marginal utility state that when the total utility increases from 0 up to point x in above, the marginal utility decreases. Meaning that when the total utility increases, the MU marginal utility decreases. That's the first relationship. When the total utility increases from initial up to point x, here we have point of saturation, the marginal utility decreases. Then, when the total utility up to maximum, the marginal utility is equal to zero. When total utility is maximum, MU is equal to zero. Meaning that when the total utility reaches on maxima here at the point of saturation, the marginal utility is equal to zero. When the total utility beyond point of saturation, meaning that beyond the maxima, the total utility starts to decrease. When the total utility decreases, the marginal utility becomes negative. Meaning that when total utility TU decreases, marginal utility MU becomes negative. Meaning that the relationship between total utility and marginal utility states that when the total utility increases, marginal utility decreases. When the total utility reaches on the maximum, meaning that the point of saturation, the marginal utility is equal to zero. Then beyond the maxima, total utility starts to decrease. Then the marginal utility starts to become a negative. Thanks for attending the lesson today. The next lesson we shall study on how we calculate the marginal utility. Thanks.